Good to see you.
Uh-huh.
And listen up.
Now that you've got some materials, why don't we head over to the smithy to see what you can do with them?
There you are, Fiverr.
There, partner. Ah! You can pick up quests from the quest board, too. It lists the same quests that I've got, so don't worry about having to check two places. We're on the hunt! Okay, our job is to cull a certain number of Castodon. Recently, their numbers have been getting out of hand.
The Great Sword is a powerful close-range weapon. Though attacks leave you wide open, The payoff is well worth it.
Want to get going?
Ah, there we are. Those, my friend, are Kestadon. Let's see you take him out on your own.
Be careful.
Let's look for another group.
Be careful.
The Kestadon are the least of your worries. There are a lot bigger monsters lurking in this forest. The endemic life around here can come in handy during a hunt. Try to learn as much as you can about them.
Over here!
Huh.
Be careful.
Wraps up our work here.
Wait. Hey, come here. I think I found something. Here. Look at those Kestadon. Something's up with them.
Now!
Gotcha! All right, partner. New assignment incoming. Take down that great Jagras. If you're not ready, you can return to base and take on the Great Jagras quest later.
Want to get going? If you need to call your friends for help, go to the menu and select SOS Flare to signal them. And you're going to need friends when you go up against some of the tougher monsters. In order for the scout flies to better track a target monster, we need to keep finding traces of it. Like footprints, for example.